Hi everybody! Thank you for joining me for the speed paint of Sunset Portrait. This is a quick watercolor and it's also the first traditional video speed paint that I've done, so I apologize in advance for any mistakes. I know that for a couple of minutes there, the video gets a little bit blurry, so if you don't like that, please feel free to go ahead and skip this one. When I was in college, I actually really hated watercolors. I like to tell people that there are three things that made me cry in school. One of them was trig, the other one was ceramics, and actually the last one was watercolors. This for me was really hard because I was not used to planning out where I would leave my whites. And with watercolors, it's important to layer. Usually for me, that meant that I would block out all my darks, and by the time I got to the end of the painting, I wouldn't have any more whites left. And because I was learning the traditional method, I wasn't allowed to put my whites back in with acrylic or gouache. That meant that my painting ended up looking really dark and mostly two-dimensional instead of three-dimensional, which is what I originally wanted. This was incredibly frustrating to me, to the point that after I graduated, I didn't try watercolors for a really long time afterwards, which is sad because watercolors are actually really fun. I think it's important to learn the basic concepts of watercolors, even if you don't like them. I know I didn't, but I think the way that I was taught to do watercolors in college definitely informs the way that I apply them now. Even though I no longer prioritize any specific way of painting, I do find that I use a lot of the layering techniques that I learned in college. And specifically, I really like the way that I was taught to build up my shadows with different colors like blues and reds and greens. I think that gives my paintings more complexity than they would otherwise have if I hadn't learned the basics in college first. Anyways, my point was that even if you feel that you don't like the way that you're taught certain things in school or in other places, sometimes it's a good idea to still learn them because in the future, they might actually inform the way that you do things. So let me know what you guys think of watercolors and maybe a little bit of your process. And thank you for watching.